Hi beautiful angels, this is Mystic C from Magic Winds Tarot and this is your February love and work forecast for Cancers. Yes friends, if your sun sign, moon sign, rising sign is in Cancer, this reading is for you. If you know a Cancer, you can cross watch it for them friends. Make sure to subscribe, like and share Magic Winds Tarot because you get a chance to win a free reading. Details are in the description of this video, how to win the free reading. Subscribe, like and share. Let's see friends, we'll today look join us on Instagram as Magic Winds Tarot. To buy a personal reading, visit our website www.magicwindstarot.com. So friends, today we are going to look at your love life and your general life and work in February. Let's see Cancers, what is the theme of the month? I'll shuffle first and then, because I haven't asked the question, the theme of the month for February. Wow, you are very busy, Cancers. Look at that. You are very busy and you are managing a lot of things, a lot of burdens on you, Cancers. Let's see what else. You are looking for the, looking at the future. You are waiting for something. For Cancers, how February will be. Wow, Eight of Swords. Yeah, you are feeling like you need some break. You need some relief in February. You need to fly. You need to run away. I think let's see what else. Angels, how February will be for. Oh my God, the world. So yeah, some sort of a relief is coming for you, friends. Some burdens will be released from you. Some weight will be lifted off your shoulders. I definitely feel some sort of a completion will happen for you, Cancers, which will bring relief and which some new doors will open for you and you will feel free, you know, free like a bird. Right now you feel a bit caged. In February also you may feel like some burden, some restrictions are still there, but I think more or less in February you will be able to recover out of these restrictions, out of these challenges. The weight will be lifted off your shoulders. February, it is time to step outside of your comfort zone, Cancers. This is time. This is you are dragging, you know. Oh God, Cancers, I know this is not what you were expecting for February, but you know, you are dragging something. You, this weight, you know something is over. You know what you need to do. You need to make a change. And you are ready. This is time for you to step outside of your comfort zone. Don't be scared for a new start. Don't be scared to do things you want to do. Whatever it is. Is it what scares you? Maths? What scares you? Love? What scares you? Romance? Bungee jumping? Whatever. It's time. It's time to set yourself free. It's time to step outside of your comfort zone. And it is time for a new start, a new you and a brand new you, a brand new Cancer. It is time. It is time. If you don't step outside of your, if you don't do anything new, if you don't change your routine, Cancers, in this month of February, you're gonna feel like you are trapped. Right now you're feeling that, the energy of being trapped. You feel you are stuck. But how can you change it in February? By stepping outside of your comfort zone, challenging yourself, doing something you have never done, taking a risk one step at a time, taking some guided action, taking a challenging, you know, like do something, change your routine. Oh my God, go green. If you are into non-veg, this is not about food, but I think you need some green. Some green, you know, go in a forest, maybe connect with some plants, get, you know, change your diet. You are working big time on these things, changing your diet, changing your thoughts, changing your routine. And all these changes are going to bring you like, make you feel like a free bird. It's time to step outside of your comfort zone. Yes, 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 Cancers. You are this tiger, you are not this deer. Phew, that was a strong start to your February. Let's see what happened. Let's see your love life, Cancers. What happened in the past? Oh my God, I'll pick that up. Chariot, yeah, you. What happened in the past of love life or Cancers? Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, you could have been dealing with an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or someone very sharp-witted, very intelligent person, very independent person. This was a quick relationship or some of long distance connection. I think you are not in contact with this person. Let me just pick that card which flew off. And look at that, Cancers. Oh my God. Ace of Wands. In your past, this was a steaming hot relationship. This was like the twin flame connection, the love you were waiting and dying for. This was one of the most beautiful connections, a very passionate connection. This was a steaming hot connection for you, I feel, with an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Or maybe a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, yourself, someone emotional, but someone independent. But I don't know what happened. It feels like you or this person moved away, or this was very, it was something happened. Something happened in this connection, and it feels like you walked out of this connection, or your person did, Cancers, and you're not happy. I think in the past, it was like just something happened very quickly and you don't know what went wrong. You're thinking about this person. They are also thinking about you for sure. This fire is burning in this connection. Look at this. I see this pole burning with fire. So the fire, this was an intense connection full of fire. What's happening now in your present? The Fool, a new start. You are looking for a new start in this connection or in your love life, Cancers. Yes, you are ready for it. Maybe you are doubting yourself. Are you ready for this new start? Are they ready, your person? Yes, yes, you are ready. They are ready. It is time to work. It is time to work on it, Cancers. Whether it is your love life, work or career, you are ready. Keep working and you will achieve it. What's happening in the current state for Cancers? Three of Pentacles. Yeah, you want to work things out with this person. They also want to work things out with you. It is time to start working on making a fresh new start. It is time to step out of your comfort zone, Cancers, towards this person or maybe towards a new way of life. So you are ready. You deserve it. You are doing the work. Look at that. You are busy. I feel you are stalking this person, Cancers, or they are stalking you. I feel the fire is still burning in this connection. And look at that. You still both love each other. I see you writing love letters or they writing some messages to you. So currently that is the energy. Let's see what will happen in the future in February for you. Let's see that. For Cancers, what will happen? Okay, the Five of Swords. Yeah, you feel like something's, I don't know why, but I feel like you or this person has a lot of trust issues or communication blocks, and in February you both will have to work on it, on communication issues. It feels like the passion is very high in this connection. The intensity of love is too much. Even if you are single, you will feel very attracted to someone, but you will feel like you can't speak to them, you can't tell them how you really feel, or someone likes you but they can't tell you how to express their love to you, so some communication blocks will affect you in February also, because Mercury is retrograde, sadly, in Aquarius, then moving into Scorpio. By the end of when it comes out, it would be in Scorpio, I think, Mercury. I'll check that on. I think I remember correctly. I did check it earlier. I hope I remember correctly. Can't always count on my memory when I'm channeling. So friends, communication blocks will affect you in February. But look at that. This is the start of a new love affair. This is the start of a reunion. This is the start of souls merging in, hearts meeting, souls merging, and the fire beginning to light your life again. Cancers, this is a very profound month for you. This is the month of twin flame unions for you, and ending the challenges of a relationship or a bad marriage and starting something new, recovering, starting, and you know, taking a risk and becoming successful in it. So Cancers, this is a very, very powerful month for you. I do feel some of you may return back or reunite or reconnect with a twin flame or a soulmate, and there has been a lot of pain in this connection, no doubt. There are trust issues, there are communication blocks, but if you both work on it, things will, this time the way you meet, it will be different. It will be so powerful that nobody can stop this love. It's overflowing love. It is like the fire is oozing. The fire is still burning. I can see that. Look at this. The fire here. And, you know, it is turning into this flow of love for you, Cancers. And the Three of Wands. Yes, it is time. This, you know, in February, you will take action, or your lover will take action towards you. Your love life will expand. Whoo, Cancers, get ready. This is, February is about expansion for you. Whether you do it in love, work or studies, it is about expansion. It is about stepping out outside of your comfort zone. If you don't do it, trust me, you're not gonna feel happy, Cancers. Let's see who is coming for you in love. Let's see exactly who is coming for you in love for Cancers in February. Ooh, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. See, here also they are in your past. So that person is coming. This person is very independent. They are very strong. They could be your divine masculine, or they could be a twin flame, a very strong person. So Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Two of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person. So the person who is coming for you in February is someone very mature, someone very confident, someone very balanced, someone who knows what they want and who knows and values you, Cancer. So great start. And this person is patient, the one who is coming towards you. They are patient. They might be in long distance with you. They might be in no contact with you. But I do feel they are keeping an eye on you, Cancers, like a hawk. You see this butterfly? They are looking at you, keeping an eye on you. And so are you. You are both playing a game of waiting and watch. But I think there is a new start that's going to happen. So what is the main block that will affect your love life this month in February, Cancers? Let's see that. We did saw some blocks here. Let's see if there is anything else. Yeah, you need to keep some patience, Cancers. You need to believe that this can work. You know, if you are single, you need to believe that this person is coming who will value you, who will, you know, who will love you and accept you just as you are. And look at that, Nine of Pentacles. This person who is coming towards you, they are very independent. They are very independent, Cancers. And I think you both have become very independent, and you both have started to value your independence as well as this connection. Look at that. And another block could be this month is that your love life is affected by your person's career. Your person, your lover, they are very career oriented. So that will affect it. You are also Cancers, very career oriented. So you know, this will act as a block. Also, if you are taking too long to act in this connection, or your person is taking too long, if you are playing the waiting game too long, you might miss the golden opportunity, Cancers, for this amazing Ace of Cups. You know, you might miss it if you keep waiting for the whole of February, because some things are destined. You know, sometimes you have to act on the time, you know, act on the go, act on the moment, because otherwise, once the moment is gone, the opportunity is gone for that sometime, right? It may return again. So that's how the block is. Some communication blocks, some career blocks are there. And let's see what is the blessing for you for February. What blessings? Ooh, Sun, my God, friends. Your love life is going to blast out with passion, expansion, happiness, joy. This is twin flame union. This is the sun shining. The, you know, even if you are single, you're going to feel happy. You're going to feel relieved. You're going to feel like, yes, faith is restored. You will find somebody. And this is your divine. And if you are single, the person who is coming could be your, they have a potential of your twin flame. or a high vibrational soulmate. Six of karma, six of pentacles, six of karma. Imagine, that's perfect actually, six of karma. This is a karmic card. Balance coming back. Your hard work paying off, cancers. Yes, this is the love that you lost, you know, maybe in your childhood, maybe in some time back. This is coming back. Look at that. So don't lose that moment, you know, now. Don't lose it, cancers, my baby. This is amazing. I have never seen a reading like this usually, you know, especially when we were not even doing a twin flame thing. So make the most of February. Let's see some advice and then we're gonna look at your work and career. So advice for cancers for their love life. Huge, yeah. Just breathe, friends, just breathe. You are very, very busy and under a lot of pressure, cancers. So remember to relax and remember that you are forever connected with your lover, with your partner and with the God. So you are never alone. Remember that. And nine of cups. Yes, your dreams are coming true. Whatever you desire, the universe will bring to you. Don't worry. Just keep taking actions. Your love is coming. You are destined for it. And spread your wings. Yes, it is time to leave and step outside of your comfort zone. It is time to say hello to that new hot lover or a crush. And it is time to say hello to a new life. Let's see your work and career, cancers. I just love this reading. I totally do. So how cancer's career will be, anything? Oh, base chakra. See, you're very excited about your career and your studies. You're extremely motivated and you know, You might overdo your work also this month. You might, you know, burdens, 10 of wands, you might overwork this month. You might overcommit yourself in your job. You might, if you are, you know, you might also feel that you are, if you are not having a job, you might feel like, you know, you are not worth it. You are not feeling good about not having a job. Because this month, your ego is very connected to your career and your job and money status. So, and you are very ambitious also with your career. So if you are struggling to find a job, try, you know, take a risk. Go out, meet people, talk, don't stay stuck. Take action. This is also a card about taking action. If you are a student, oh my God, you're gonna work hard. Seriously, you are very, very ambitious. You just don't want to top the exam. You want to top your universities, top your colleges, top the world, I think. You are very ambitious if you are a student, cancers. So get ready. And look at that, eight of wands, dedicated effort. So yeah, you are very committed to your work in February. I see you working hard day and night and very ambitious, very focused. So don't worry. You know, just take some rest also. Don't forget to rest also and embrace. The whole world is waiting for you, friends. This is your time to embrace, you know, if, and here we have the world, here we have the world again. So friends, if you are waiting, you know, some of you might have to travel or you might connect with global people, global companies, or you might start studying in some another country or city, or you want that, you are working on it. So yes, keep doing that. You are on the right path. Let's see what else. Cancers. Oh my God. Let's see, friends. Lots of cards came out. Whoo, September is important for you, friends. So yeah, somebody born in September, or you born, not like you born, but something happened in September is important. Torch, spiritual development, enlightenment, awareness and understanding. So yeah. Lion, time to act. Yes, it is time to take action, especially about your career. Feeling tied down, frustrated. Eight of swords. Yes, you are, you know, you have some limitations and blocks, but you can come out of it by taking a little adventure, you know. March. Ooh, March is important. September and March. harried. Someone will gossip about all your secrets. So be careful. Yeah, you are like, people will talk about me. Moon changes in your life. Yeah, your emotions are high this month. December is also important. So you got 3 months now. September, March, September, December. Pay attention to your finances. Purse. April, I was expecting April. March, April, September, December are important. Leg, stepping into a new experience. And the May is also important. Friends, what's going on? So you have March is important, which is the next month. April is the next month. And then May is also there. And then if that was not enough, you have September and you have December. Oh my God, Cancers, this is a great month for you. Happy, happy February. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share Magic Wands Tarot. Don't forget to watch the Romance and Love February forecast, Chance forecast. I have done that. So subscribe, like, and share. Bye for now.